Tetsu's Rise. Oh, yeah. Okay. Coming to live from my car? Coming to you live from my car? Hopefully you're not driving while you're watching. What's up, Graves? Why is it every time? Literally for, I've been home since 4, let's call it 4:30 at the latest. Not a peep out of Bruce. I come down here, start the stream, first minute, fucking barking. You know? It's Yahoo. Still haven't found the La 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 ruins or whatever. Purified ruins, lookout tower. Insel River Well, Church of Vows. Because he knows. Well, that just makes him a jerk. I hope he's not a jerk. Little jerk. You're a jerk. Okay. Something shiny over here. Oh, it's another area of grace. Fuck! How was my day? My day was pretty good. A little bit long for my taste, but yeah, now we out, yeah. Still learning it, right? How about yours? Saw you be buying up some MCR tickets. Halfway through the week, indeed. Dang it. Hey, look at that jump. Legend. Did I have your nephew, so I got to do a short stream. Yeah, I saw you on live. I unfortunately was in the middle of working and pushing a bunch of tech across the city and whatnot, but you know. More bears? Why is it more bears? No. I'm gonna say no. Goodbye. I'm done with the bears. I will kill some jellyfish, though. Bon, give me some goodies. What's up, Zell? Oh, there's a lot of jellies over here. Watching some One Piece. Nice. I'm hoping the current arc they're in is a really, really big arc. But I also really hope they just fucking get onto something, because it's been like freaking 30 episodes and barely anything has happened. I'm just cleaving my way through this. This is pretty dope. Wait a second. Oh, what? Oh, man, really? There's that hat. Inventory. Pouch. Oh, crafting kit. Tailoring. Talisman pouch. Huh. Interesting. Nice. You heard of this new show, Endgame? No, I have not. Okay, I don't know how to. Here we go. Hey. Hell yeah. So now, yes. So now I should be able to. Nice. Quick menu. I didn't know I could do that before. It feels a bit like Blacklist, but it's pretty good so far. So it's kind of like a sort of spy, sort of CIA behind the scenes kind of thing. Oh, ow, no, that sucked. I have a feeling at some point I'm going to have to fight a giant jellyfish. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Whatever that is, it looks scary. Okay, I can't. Man, I like my Apple Watch, but when the wife blows up my phone and my wrist just constantly vibrates. Oh, thank you. Fucking teleporting bitch. What? No, I got. That mosquito fucked me. Pueblo. What is Endgame on? Oh, I gotta go. Do we really have to go all the way from here? Damn. Gotta go through all those freaking jellyfish. be the game today? Congrats. I'll be there one day. No. I've got other people to fight. Oh my god, he fucking just clotheslined me. Oh, wow. Listen, it's hard to beat the game when you have shit like that. That was wild. That bear just straight top rope, fucking WWE, clotheslined me off the horse, and then murdered me. What a son of a bitch. What if I can, squeak around him? Hey. Just hang wide right and go, 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 go. Listen here, you fucker. There we go. Freaking dragonfly, bitch. Okay, he's spectral, so I don't even know. I don't know what would work right now. Fire, I guess? Maybe? What? Getting trapped. This is not great. What is that, like some sort of fucking death rot shit or what? I don't like that. Whatever's ailing me currently, I'm not a fan. Disappearing, bitch. Mine would be a lot for sure. Got him. So he's like a spirit, but physical, or I don't know what that. I don't know what his deal is. I don't know what his deal is, but he's dead. What? Wasn't there a door here? Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. It's on NBC. Boom, boom, boom. The Beast Eye Quivers? Oh, there's some sort of death rot or death root thing. I hear something or somebody walking around. Summoning pool is now functional. You know what else I'd like? Wait, why didn't it die? Ah, that's why. Stone Sword Key. Who do you think is the hardest From Software boss? Gravity. Fuck these walls. There we go. What is this? It is a Rosas's axe. Sweet. Like weapons I won't use. Contraption with a chain? Oh, nice. That looks fun. Heard that joke so many times, but it's very true. Probably why everybody says it. I mean, the Crucible Knight was pretty fucking tough for me. I'm sure everybody's got different. You know, different bosses that they... Oh, fuck, there's a stupid idiot somewhere. Where is he at? Oh, he's up top. Ah, you dick. No. Slave Knight Gale. just that I can think of before this game or whatever. It's probably one of my tougher bosses. I mean, he's got like, what, four phases and his movement's all crazy. And I'm sure there's a Bloodborne boss. That's probably pretty tough. Bloodborne's like the one FromSoft game I haven't played at this point, so I can't give any feedback on that, but yeah, the Crucible Knight took me a long time. I was probably too early, realistically to fight it, but Big Crab, where you at? No, there we are. House boss, that's not from software, but yeah, the house and the in Final Fantasy 7 and the Colosseum thing, that was a pain in the ass. Play Sekiro? I did. The hatred boss? The hatred demon or demon of hatred? That was pretty tough. Madam Butterfly was really tough, but I also fought Madam Butterfly at the beginning of the game, which I didn't know. I just thought it was hard. Come from the other way. Yeah, I do this thing all the time where I have to explore and get everything. So just to make sure I don't miss anything, I'll continue exploring way outside of like the main quest line deal. And then I'll run into bosses that I'm not supposed to fight, and then I'll be too stubborn to not try and beat them. Missing something for sure. Oh, bastard. Oh, wait. Yeah, that Mito. Really? That looks like a secret area. pitch. Wait. Is that what I'm supposed to do? Am I supposed to fucking... I don't know if I was supposed to do that, but I fucking did. Oh shit. Walking's nice. Pro strats. It might be intended. I don't know any other way. Cat statues. Watch, it makes me fight fucking four of them or something stupid. So many hours.
You got a lot of them hours.
Ah. Yes. Wait. If that's a boss door, then what's behind the gate? Ow. This fucking guy. Fuck, dude. Stop it. Jesus! Mr. fucking jump around spaz boy. Okay. It should be a fun trip. Basic enough. Man, it's amazing when you actually know where you're going, like how much easier it is. Who was it? Oh, I was watching Lobos. And he was talking about the difference in his second playthrough. How, like, where it took him 3 hours to get the first time. It only took him, like, 4 minutes to get in the second playthrough. Okay, how do we want to do this here? Ow, I'm on fire somehow with something. God damn it, dude. Where did that come from? Also, I'm not dead, but also not mad at it. Oh my god. Fuck off, bro. The guy is just crazy all over the place. He hits me once if I'm blocking and takes out like two-thirds my stamina. It's wild. Can we have your new chair to get here? New chair hype. New things are fun. Oh no. That didn't work out too well, huh? Oops. Man. guy blows. How are we gonna do this? I can't block him and let him come to me because he eats up all my stamina when he hits me. I can't outmaneuver him because he's too fast. I can't keep up with him in stamina. Blocking. I wonder what the timing for the guard counters are. I mean, what the fuck am I supposed to do about that? I can't. Wow, what a sniper. Well, the shield doesn't seem to work anyway, so I'm just gonna fucking two-hand this bitch. Attacks are so fucking slow. Oh, of course. Great. Perfect. Yep. Insta-dead. That's so dumb. He can just one-shot me anytime he wants. Got him. Fuck you. Oh my god. What, you want some shit now too? Get the... I will chop the fuck out of you. Bye. Run, motherfucker, run! You can hear my guy down there just fucking scuttling around. So I wonder what's in the double door room then. If that was like the quote unquote boss. Oh, it's another one. Exciting. Do you think one boss wasn't enough? Well, here's two. See ya. All right, what is this gonna be? Oh. Run, fuck that guy. You fight the skeletons, I'll fight this guy. Kind of. Ah. Let me get out, get out! Fuck. Okay, fine. I'll fucking kill the skeletons. Whatever. I don't give a shit. Get rid of them. No! Get out of the... I can't outroll them! Fuck you! Fucking all these teleporty bastards. Whoops. Ridiculous. No. Okay, come on, like really? Yo, the headless homie came through. Look out. Man, these teleporting enemies are fucking something else. Yeah, fuck you with that. Okay. So that is completed. Oh, that's Alaska ruins? West of the last year. Oh, cave. Please tell me this is it. Fuck you. What do you think this is? Shut your mouth. Shut your mouth. Shut up. Okay. Talisman's cool. It's not the girl I need to find for progress, but oh, look at this. This is a horse of a different color. It's a crystal slug. Oh, fuck. That slug just jumped. Ow, bitch. No secret. Sure was something right there. Soft cotton. So we're gonna make some underwear or something. Jeez. Oh, it's this idiot. Dude! From the top. Caught fire. Oh no. Okay, well, sort of worked. don't fuck with those snails, so.
Foul tarnished. What do you want? Uh-huh. I told the all-hearing brute that I possess no such medallion. Or have you come to take more from me? Was my other half not enough?
What?
Oh. Do you speak true? So old Albus entrusted his medallion to you. Then I've no choice but to trust that this was his dying will. Let's try again. I'm Latena.
Ah, okay.
An Albinoric, the same as old Albus. My apologies for my coarse words earlier. I presume the
part of the community. Yeah.
Another tarnished like that all-hearing brute. I hope that you will forgive me.
So is the whole store torched then, Zell?
Would you consider doing? I must go back. There is something I must do. Even if I must say farewell to my wolf, Lobo.
Lobo?
Can you show me the way?
I wonder if that's a nod to Lobos. Or just happens to be because it means wolf.
I would gladly apprise you of the whereabouts of the medallion's other half. Thank you, kind. They say the other half of the medallion is beyond the Forbidden Lands, north of the Erdtree, in Castle Sol, on the mountaintops of the Giants. Accessible by the Grand Lift of Rold.
Okay.
Then I suppose farewell, Lobo. My faithful wolf. My better. I will go with the tarnished. So forgive me, Lobo.
So how's she gonna go with me?
Call upon me when needed. And I will fight at your side.
Wait, did she just die? Or was she already dead? What? Ooh, she's a special too. We should try her. Well, this is a neat little aria. However, oh, poor wolf, buddy. No. Let's go back here. There's no one here anymore. Everybody's gone. What the fuck?
She hides in a cave to the... She knows the location of the medallion.
Okay, that's fine.
General Radahn, the famed Red Lord. He fought Melania and her rot to a standstill in the Caelid Wilds to Limgrave's east. And by my reckoning, Radahn remains there, even though I doubt he much would... Praetor Rykard is the lord of the Volcano Manor on... He is a ruthless justiciar who commands a company of inquisitors. reviled for his serpentine demeanor. The volcano, Mount Gelmir, lies in the west of the Altus Plateau. The realm, it was the stage of the most appalling battle in the entirety of the Shadow. Rykard has committed the grave sin of blasphemy, marking himself...
Blasphemy.
Morgoth the grace given is Lord of Laendel, the capital city. It lies at the foot of the Erd Tree, in the east of the Altus Plateau. But the Two Fingers forbid us from venturing there.
That's weird.
Until we've acquired enough great runes to repair the Elden Ring.
Mm.
Set your sights elsewhere for the time being.
Okay.
The Academy of Rhea Lucaria lies to Limgrave's north, towering over the mist-laden lands of Liurnia. Renala is queen of the Carian royals, who govern the Academy. But Renala herself is no demigod. Her beloved Radagon left her to become Queen Marika's second husband. Taking the title of the Great Rune dwells within the Amber Egg. That was Radagon's gift to her.
Gotcha. Okay. What about, no bell bearing, huh? None! I'm gonna buy that. Is homie still weird?
I asked you, thankful it is all.
Okay, you don't say anything different. Yeet! Oh, he's still here. Spirit tuning. I need more thingamajigs. What else do I have a massive amount of? Anything? Any duplicates? Thank you. I forgot we bought this. Radahn and Rhea Lucaria look the same. Level 5, let's do it. Oh no. Everyone's fucking gone. What the hell? Oh no.
It is returned to its rightful place, the stolen Hallowbrand of the exalted noble. And now, I must bid you goodbye as well, though I ask you deliver this message to the Round Table Hold. I am Via, deathbed companion, Hark Round Table. Disturb not the death of Godwin, the exalted. We who humbly live in death, live in waiting. To one day, welcome our Lord. What right does anyone have to object? Our Lord will rise. The Lord of the many and the meek.
Huh. Well, I guess she was an evil jerk. Smalls with the raid. What's up, Smalls? Bam. No Man's Sky. Bell bearing. Twinned helmet. Twinned armor. Twinned gauntlets. Twinned greaves. It looks like a two-piece door. Man, that sucks that she killed him. Well, we know what we gotta do in the next playthrough. How's not Dark Souls going? It is not going badly. Really, Bruce? You son of a... I'm just collecting these dead people, dead round table members, armors. RIP. Wear the gauntlets. Yeah, Elden Ring is amazing. It's there's so much. The game is freaking, it's insane. It's so good. I wonder if that's gonna be a DLC. Godwin. Okay, I don't have any more remembrance. Jesus, Bruce.
Now go forth.
How have you been, though, Smalls? Hopefully you had a good stream. I gotta add so many more spells. Oh, regen. I probably need that. We have a lot of spell slots. I'm mad at it. It needs to be 30 for that? Let's carry the dragon claw because fuck it.
Fuck it.
Get 2 seconds to play No Man's Sky. I know 5 hours have passed. Oh, I know, right? I haven't even gotten to play this as much as I'd like to have. And I've already got like 50 plus hours in it. It's so good. Okay, where did she say, shit. She gave me the half of her medallion, right? Try the gate. Oh, this one needs the glintstone key. Glintstones, beat the glintstones. Do, 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 do. Try this study hall. Because I should have. Oh, no, I don't. I don't have the other medallion. Oh, shit, we didn't. Okay. Hold on. We got a fucked up. We gotta take the bell offering to the twin ladies. Maybe because I completed his thing. It lets me buy his stuff. I mean, that's my guess. Okay, he has 3 stone sword keys. 2,000 apiece. Yeah, I'm gonna have to come back.
Have a safe journey.
So many things, like, I think I got another dragon heart. Okay, we got all the dragon stuff. Go back here, I guess. Lord just scared the crap out of me. Oh, that did not work out at all. This is not going well. Okay, why didn't you lock on the next target? Oh, no. Have I gone through this camp yet? I'm pretty sure I have. The smoldering butterflies. Oh yeah, I get that. Okay. Cave west of Laskier. Pretty sure it's just bats over here. Yeah, it's just bats. And that one camp has to be... Let's see. Where are the book things? Right here. Captured the landscape scene during the last moments of those who woke into death's embrace. Anakin of Shirley, desired one, the sole means of gaining entry into the academy, a glintstone key. I wonder if that would be like one of those islands. Let's give it a go. It's a lot of mad jellyfish. Oh my god, there's like four lobsters there. Why are there so many lobsters over there? kind of want to fight the lobsters, but I also really don't want to fight any of those lobsters. Oh, it's the blue flowers. There's gonna be some over here. Run, bitch, run. Oh my god. Okay, well, you know. Continue support. 32 months.
32 months? Wow, this subscription is old.
Holy dragon, Batman. Really? Could you not, bro? No. Oh. We on that 1 HP, gang. You could please just fucking stop, you know? Where the fuck is my summon at? Homie's fucking slacking out there somewhere. No. Grave sent you for the 32 months. Alright, let's go fight Dickhead again. Wish I didn't have to chase him around. That's the worst. Like, bruh. Ow. Oh shit, I didn't heal. Dead. Fuck. I had the wrong flask selected. Again. I wonder what the total boss count is in this game. Bet you it's pretty wild. Okay, maybe not. Maybe we don't two hand. Fuck. Is it walking around? No, you good. You good. I just want to kill this fucking dragon. Oh, I skated by. Holy shit. Okay, that has no hitbox. Fuck. Heal. That magic fire breath is the that's dragon. That is a dragon. Bitch ass dragon. Dumb big dumb dummy dumb. This guy fucking thanks for nothing. Thank you. Could you stop fucking being an a-hole? Can't. What? What do you want me to do? I can't block it. I can't outrun it. I can't do shit. All right. We might get crazy here. I'm gonna try this out. I don't know if this is gonna work. Ow. Oh, I poisoned him. Ha ha. Fuck. Okay. New draconic power. It's three of them, huh? Hell yeah. No, wait, come back. That was sweet. These all just magic ones? Wonder if there's something if I kill. Mother. Why is that so difficult? No. Okay, well, I guess it really was just magic. Yippee-ki-yay, mother... That glintstone key. Got the glizzy key. Wait, where did this thing go? There it is. Ash of War, Thop's Barrier. Get thopped. Okay, well that's cool. Killed the dragon, got a key. Let's go. Yippee. Kill the dragon, got a key. I got some ice cream waiting for me when I get off stream. Ooh. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, we're short by 5K, huh? That's not gonna cut it. I guess let's go farm a little bit. 5K shouldn't be too hard to get. I wouldn't think. Oh, God, fuck. And why do you be a fucking magic bitch? There. Bastard. Yeah, let's go. Oh, did I just one-shot him with a backstab? Let's go. This is a pretty good run of runes. Kind of wish I could man these. Whatever. What do we need? We need like 19k or something dumb, right? Don't come. I don't want to go in there yet. What's a TTRPG? Turn-based tactical? Oh, tabletop. Gotcha, 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 gotcha. What are we at? Ooh, nice. We can get one level.
I broke the dragon gun.
Wow, that doesn't increase my attack on my sword at all. It's weird. And the int goes up. We can alter that? That's pretty sweet. Let's open this door. Or walk through the barrier. That's what I meant. Huh. Oh, that just teleports me to the end of the gate. Okay. Big ol' elevator. Look at that katana. My gauntlet looks like dope as shit, too. Fucking beast mode! Oh boy. Bunch of cages and crystals. Cobwebs. Let me kill the birds. Holy shit, dude. I'm out of stamina because I had to fucking dodge all your magic bullshit. Oy vey. Oh, it's cool. It's gold and silver. Inflatable flailing tube man. feel like I should be able to take that. Give it to me. Yeah. There's always something around the backside. Run away. I also feel like something is always going to jump on me. This is going to be a fake save spot. Watch. Oh no, it's a real one. Summoning pool. I thought that was a fog gate already. Oh, they these ones are going to respawn, aren't they? Maybe not. Really? I can't jump up there? Come on. Come on. Aha. Yeah, I got up here. There's nothing up there, but I still did it. Ooh. Don't push me off. Don't knock me off. I don't want to die. Thank you very much. Smithing stone level 4. Wait, did he eat my magic? The motherfucker ate my magic too. That's some. That was a rather large hitch, and it made me very uncomfortable. Marionette soldier ashes. Seems pretty cool. All right, let's see what's down here first. Ooh, mind the gap. Oh, you hear Bruce? Good old Bruce boy. What? For real? Oh, I see it. Not this time, buddy. No. Bad. Okay. I died, yes. But I also got the item, so. There's all the Bruce you could want right there. Twin Sage Sorcerer Ashes. So that's two of them. And what was the sword art thing we got? Or Ash sword art. Can be charged. Performance loot grant armor and holy essence, highly effective against those who live in death. Momentary invincibility. Oh, that's like what my headless dude's got. What up, dogs? Direct a magical force field while swinging the shield to deflect sorceries and incantations. I like this one. Actually, sweet.